So the first thing we're going to do, like we always do, is we're going to read our daily message. I will read it, and then you will read it with me. Yes?
Yes.
All right. It says, what kind of food should we eat to make us big and strong? Let's try to read it together. Strawberries, bananas,
apples,
grapes,
pears,
watermelon, lots of fruit,
orange,
raspberries. What else besides fruit though? There's other things.
Blackberries. Eggs.
That's eggs, right?
No.
What are you saying? What
do you say?
You're not going to want to learn.
Exactly.
I'm already lazy.
So we need to eat healthy stuff because we all want to get big and strong, right? We don't want to stay this small forever, right?
No.
We want to get big, we want to get strong, right?
What if I'm zucchini?
Yes, zucchini is a vegetable. Briella made a very good point. She said if you eat unhealthy food, it will give you cavities. That is true, right? If we have candy, if we eat all that junk food all the time.
I got cavities.
Yes, it's not a good thing, right? So you have cavities that you've got to get it filled. Quiet, my hand is up. We need, Peyton, turn around. We need to make sure we are feeding our bodies with healthy, healthy food. Now, it is okay to have some snacks here and there. I'm not saying to go home and take out all your chips and all your cookies and throw them away. But you want to make sure you're eating them not so much, only once in a while. You want to make sure you're eating more healthy food than unhealthy foods.
Like half?
Not half and half. Just have a little bit of junk food here and there. Healthy. The other side is going to be unhealthy. I am going to give you a picture of a food, and you are going to put it in the right spot.
How do we do it? How do we know which one is each? How do we want to know what is
healthy? So, which one do you think that is?
Healthy
because it has a happy face. It is a happy face because eating healthy food is good for you. It does your body good. It is a what? A pear. Where does it go? An unhealthy? Yes, keep it. Keep it to my board. So he got a picture of a pear. Is a pear healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Healthy.
You
need help.
Good.
Really
healthy.
All right, Peyton, come on up. What is your picture of? Chips, is that healthy or unhealthy? Is that healthy or unhealthy?
Unhealthy.
Where is it going? Right.
Take.
So Peyton got chips. Chips are healthy or unhealthy?
Unhealthy!
All right, Gracie, come on up. So eggs are healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Yes, they are. They are great to eat. Sugar. You want to stay away from things that have a lot of sugar in them.
What about apple juice?
As long as it has low sugar.
Vitamin C.
healthy, but as long as you're drinking milk, that's still good. As long as you're getting some kind of
milk. What about chocolate milk?
All right, let's see. Demetrius.
What about strawberry milk?
It's delicious. So, what time are you watching the Godzilla movie?
There you go. That's not what we're talking about. What do you have a picture of? Is it healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Oh, yeah.
I love tuna.
But they are unhealthy for us. Are those healthy or unhealthy?
Unhealthy.
Unhealthy. That's gooey, sticky, heaney. That'll said, healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
It is healthy because it is a what kind of food?
Cold.
It is a what?
Vegetable.
A vegetable. Vegetable, it's the meat, dairy in a minute, okay?
What? Dairy?
Dairy, milk,
what's
jam.
Milk,
yogurt,
milk, egg.
This way.
Yeah. All right, come on down, Miss Emily. All right, let's listen to Emily. Emily, what do you have? She has ice cream. What do you think that is? Is it healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy or
unhealthy? Yummy, but it is also not good for us.
My uncle gave me a waffle cone with a
big
waffle
but he gets a lot of ice cream.
Oh my God. I have a big waffle cone. Is candy ever
fire? Huh?
Is candy
fire? It goes back.
You can
give it for
a while.
Joshua and Malik, come on down.
I still have my candy.
All right, Joshua, please tell the class what you have. Turn around. They can't see you. Oranges. Is that healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Healthy.
Oranges is what kind of food? A
food.
A fruit. A fruit.
And it's healthy.
I like lemonade.
I like Skittles.
A lot of my friends have that for their snack in the morning. Is that healthy or unhealthy?
Unhealthy.
Mushrooms. Is it healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Healthy. Mushrooms are what kind of food?
A vegetable.
A vegetable.
Mushrooms.
And vegetables are good for us.
Thank you.
Does everyone know what they are?
Yes!
Are they healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy!
Brussels sprouts are what kind of food? Give you exercise. Unhealthy foods are going to make you tired, wear down, lazy. You're not going to have any motivation. You're not going to want to come to school and learn. And that's why Mrs. Borges and I always make sure that you have a healthy snack to start your day. It's food for the brain to keep you learning, to keep you going. So let's do a little math. Let's count how many healthy foods we have.
Every day.
Healthy.
Healthy foods, everyone.
Healthy
food. We don't want to eat too much of that junk food because we want to not get cavities. We don't want to be in the dentist all the time and getting our teeth filled. We want to make sure we're getting big and strong and getting all that vitamins and nutrients that we need. And to get those vitamins and nutrients, you gotta eat healthy food.
Make sure you eat that healthy food.
My mom let me eat her medicine. Nope. When I thought it was a little good, because sometimes when you get my cavities, they put a TV on top of the room.
I don't know if you put my milk inside my bag.
Get you one if you need one.
I can give
them
mine.
No, it's all right. I have extras. I still have some left.
I want to